Hi, my name is Scott Haskins, and I'm going to take you on a very special behind-the-scenes tour of the Royal Carriage Collection at the Scuderia del Quirinale in Rome, Italy. We are at the presidential palace of the President of Italy, what would be considered the White House in the United States. The hill and the location of the palace has been in use since Roman times for very high-profile, powerful buildings by the most powerful people in the Western civilized world. The Quirinale Palace has housed popes, then kings, and now the presidents of the Italian Republic. We are getting this special tour with the collection curator and the art conservator.
The Sala della Rotonda is the central structure of all the stables, and we conserve inside the most important carriages of the collection. The collection is more than 100 objects.
When they began the project of preserving and restoring these carriages 10 years ago, they were black with soot and dirt. In addition, leather was cracked, upholstery needed to be repaired, flaking paint needed to be consolidated, and lost gilding needed to be replaced. In addition to returning these carriages to their former glory, these carriages also work. It's a thrill to know that everything that you're looking at is original. Professional conservation and restoration does everything to preserve the original materials. The art conservation on these carriages has been of the highest quality.
Yes, original. Completely original. This is the monogram of Maria Teresa, the wife.
The carving on this is just gorgeous. Of course, all the finishes. And the gilding and the painting is all first class. 200 years ago, when great discoveries were made in Egypt, Italy went into a frenzy about everything Egyptian. One of the top three Egyptian museums in the world was set up in Turin, Italy. At that time, the royal palace was in Turin, and this carriage was made to celebrate the Egyptian finds. Intricately carved and gilt, you can imagine the difficulty in cleaning every nook and cranny and making sure that all of the paint and all the gilding and all the leatherwork and all the parts were stable and solid. Talking shop and looking closely at these carriages was a real treat. This carriage was so spectacular that when it rolled through the streets, the crowds went crazy over it. Part of professional conservation is also knowing what we have to do to keep the items from continuing to fall apart. These beautiful and historical objects receive the best care. Carriages were used right up until the Second World War, even though vehicles and airplanes were being used.
Before exit the Queen, we would have this kind of carriages. And then exit the king, the name of the chamber, were not chamber, but camera dei fasci e delle corporazioni, because now we are in the fashion.